And broadcasting currently, I am in Louisiana, Q Lake in Louisiana. I am hunting for gars. Ah, too far. Missed my mark. I'm trying to get to 85 feet because that's the mark I get. I'm always get my bites at. So currently, before I go, I'm aiming to try to get a new record for myself. Yeah, there ain't no way in hell I'll be able to break the current record, but maybe I can, you know, get my own record, get my own big ones. So currently my biggest one is 61.5 pounds. Let's try to break that bad boy. All right, let's see. All right, 95. Get to 85. There we go. So now I'll just sit here and wait. And I am not in a peak time for fishing. It's starting to go down in a depression type period. But everywhere I read online, this is still the good time to hunt for them. 10 to 12, 3 to 5. 6 to 8. So let's see if I can get something. I ain't got nothing, so I think I'm in a depression. So let me see what it actually looks like. I might fast forward to the next day. Ugh, no, I'm not in a bad depression. Let me see what tomorrow looks like. Ooh, that's nice. You know, why not? Let's go ahead and fast forward. Ooh, maybe not. So I can't fast forward for 25 minutes. Or... no. Is that too? That's not far enough. Perfect, right there. Welcome to the stream. I'm just attempting to hunt for alligator gar. I got something near my line. Heard a ding noise. I mean, something's nearby. Let's see if it wants it. Hell yeah, baby. That's my largest one to date. That's a save right there. Boom, that's a share too. I'm gonna send it to my buddies, the people that I play the game with. So I'll be right back on here showing the screen again. All right. Okay, I'm gonna share it again. I gotta take a picture of this bad boy. Save screenshot. Look at that bad boy. 98.9 pounds. That's my record. Sorry for the screen being covered. Time to go for another one.